that we're in just the exact right place to have liquid and solid water. And we're in just the exact right place, and when I say right place, I mean like in the solar system. We're in the exact right place to have a liquid and solid core as well. We have an iron core and a molten iron core and a solid iron core. And those things together are liquid and solid water to create life, and our liquid and solid core to create this magnetosphere, which protects life, are two things that we see, well, basically we don't think we see them anywhere else in the universe. So of all the things that make the Earth special, I think that those are my top picks. I think RFG is coming at, not only is it a critical event, but it's coming at a very critical time. So there's always been a lot of conversation in the industry about how geologists in general are kind of aging. Like, there's a lot of geologists that aren't practicing right now, and because our industry is so cyclical, people get laid off and then they just don't come back. So with every year that goes by, if there isn't a big boom that comes along with it, especially in mineral exploration, the number of geologists practicing it becomes less and less and less. So RFG is critical because it's a way of sort of reinvigorating the geological community, and especially bringing younger folks into the community without relying on this boom and bust cycle. Just come out. Just come to RFG. Just show up and just try and build your community. Geologists specifically have these really tight-knit communities. Like, you'll meet one geologist at a party, and you can look around and you'll see like another 10 geologists just near that first one. Because in building that community with the other geologists, you will get the whole benefits. So you enjoy, you know, the work that you do, you also get to build a community around yourself. And then I can't think of another industry that is so community focused.